Hello?
That's better.
I think we're all set up. Took us ages. In the dark. In the dark. That's us. In the deep, dark wood. With a lovely shag pile carpet.
It's like a fucking bong gig.
Cheers, everyone. Drop the spork. Captain Spork.
You the same one,
huh?
You the same one, huh?
What? Oh wait, no, you both best one.
These are in Tesco.
Yeah? My one doesn't do that. It's got nothing to do with that.
Mm.
It's on and off. Flood lamp on me.
Be fucking mess you up now to see an eyes, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Staring back the other.
The way to catch him is that. Do that. You catch the glint of the eyes.
Mm. And you shine back like.
Yeah. When I go up on the call, man.
Yeah.
I've seen it a few times now. I'd shine the torch down and catch him in the field. And I think, ah, it's a sheep.
Yeah.
I think, oh no.
I'm sure that's dripping straight in your can.
No, it's not. I think, no, it's not sheep. Because the eyes are looking forward, not side to side.
Yeah.
It's a predator. It's a fox, isn't it?
Yeah. I thought we would have heard some foxes and some owls.
Huh?
I thought we would have heard some foxes and some owls.
Yeah. Scared them away. Norman up there.
Norman's up there. Voodoo magic. Sorting this out.
You got a juices, I got no juices of mine.
No. Just put some bacon in there, you have some fat of bacon.
It's an idea, isn't it?
Mm. I can't be bothered.
I got three to go in there. I've got another two bear. £6.23.
Yeah.
For ribeyes.
Ribeye. I went into that butcher's right in Armaford, opposite fucking upper road a bit from Greg's, innit?
Yeah.
Went in there. Fuck, I'm gonna get a fucking tomahawk steak.
Tomahawk, yeah.
Fuck it. No tomahawk there. No.
You gotta go to like a. Yeah, like a farm type of butcher, you know, where. Yeah. I don't know. Or like an estate.
Yeah.
That they're selling beer and things like that.
Look then, see what steak you get. And that.
16.
A fillet of steak, right?
Yeah.
Is it that big? Well, that thick? £16. I said, oh, we're going home bargains for a kid, right?
I got a rib by there.
Yeah.
I got a kilo of beef.
Yeah.
£6.23.
Yeah. Then we've got to own bargains first, but we come back, so we don't have to carry meat around with us, is it?
Yeah.
As soon as we get out, I'm not going back here. Sixteen, fuck. What about 16 quid for a tomahawk, like?
Yeah.
Swansea Market would be the one, I reckon.
Yeah, well, I know there's a cracking butchers. They sell buffalo, fuck, proper buffalo. That was in the drip, eh, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
They sell fucking. Proper buffalo burgers, kangaroo steaks, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Cross hands on the lights.
All right. We were all a market used to get quite a bit, huh?
Yeah, big fucking lorry thing.
Yeah.
Hold your fucking pan, lad. It's not like cooking on the other one.
Yeah, look, you've got to squish her out now. Oh, they're already missing now. Onions.
Onions.
We nuns. Yeah, I still don't like this knife.
No?
No. It's exact replica of my old one. I still prefer my old one. For some reason.
Yeah.
I compared them the other day, right? The blade is like 5mm shorter. On my old one.
Yeah.
And it's a hell of a lot from there. The shoulder must have been sharpening the other one. I'm still not.
No, because it's new, isn't it?
Yeah. It's like... It's not Old Faithful yet, is
no,
it?
No.
No.
We're going for a slow roast here. Slow roast.
As for this one, no.
That's an Old Faithful.
That's an Old Faithful. That's sentimental, that is.
Yeah. I wouldn't want to use that one.
I've had that one. No, it's got to be used. That's sharp. I've had that. A long time.
Yeah.
I'm taking it off. Ah, they're taking off me.
Yeah.
I was too young to have it. Is it actually cut?
Yeah.
It's a fucking spork. It's a spinife.
Spinife?
A spinocchi. Spinoff. Oh, she's done, boys. Done? Think she's done?
Yeah. I've got to try and get up now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm too old for this. Ow! GD hammock.
Yeah.
Tarp MC, this one is.
Oh, what?
MC.
What's that?
I don't know.
see the light outside this. If you walk outside and turn your light off,
yeah,
we literally just stand out the mile.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's next then?
What do you mean?
So we're solstice.
Have you finished this one?
Oh yeah, it's nearly.
Hold on.
Content.
And that's us. All done and finished. A hell of a hangover. Say hello to Norman before we go. Hello, Norman. Some farmer took a shot at him. Poor sod. No, not at all.
You probably got the same headache as you got.
Yeah.